हेलो गाइस, मैं हूं प्रीति दिव्यानी और आज के इस वीडियो में हम लोग जानने वाले हैं विल्सन्स थ्योरम। स्टेटमेंट क्या है? इफ पी इज ए प्राइम देन पी माइनस वन फैक्टोरियल इज कंग्रुएंट टू माइनस वन मॉडुलो पी। ओके, सो वी आर गोइंग टू प्रूव दिस थ्योरम। फर्स्ट सपोज पी इज अ प्राइम एंड लेट A, B, an integer. Such that 1 less than equals to A less than equals to P minus 1. A lies between 1 to P minus 1. Okay? Then GCD of A and P is equals to 1. Okay? Then the linear congruence AX congruent 1 modulo P. If GCD of A and P is equal to 1, then we can write AX congruent to 1 modulo P. Above congruence has a unique solution. Say B such that AB is congruent to 1 mod P. Okay? So just assume it 1. Now, since P is prime, so we have A is equals to B if and only if A is equals to 1 or A is equals to P minus 1. Okay? So if A is equals to B in equation 1, we get A square congruent to 1 modulo P from equation 1. This imply what? This imply P divides A square minus 1. Okay? This imply P divides A plus 1, A minus 1. So we have P divides A plus 1 or P divides A minus 1. If A is equals to P minus 1 or A is equals to 1 respectively. Okay, P divides A plus 1 when A is equals to P minus 1 and P divides A minus 1 when A is equals to 1. Now we omit the numbers 1 and P minus 1. Thus, for each integer B belongs to 2, 3 up to P minus 1. Thus we omit the numbers 1 and P minus 1. Thus for each integer B belongs to 2, 3 up to P minus 2. There is an integer C belongs to 2, 3 up to P minus 2 such that BC is congruent to 1 modulo P. Therefore, by pairing B's लाइ बिटवीन 1 टू पी माइनस 1 विथ सी इज लाइ बिटवीन 1 टू पी माइनस 1 देयर एग्जिस्ट बी सी कंग्रुएंट टू 1 मॉडुलो पी. ओके वी गेट वन डॉट टू डॉट थ्री अप टू पी माइनस 1 कंग्रुएंट टू 1 डॉट पी माइनस 1 मॉडुलो पी. राइट पी माइनस 1 फैक्टोरियल इज कंग्रुएंट टू पी माइनस 1 मॉड पी. द एज्यूम इट इक्वेशन 2 बट वी नो दैट p minus 1 is congruent to minus 1 modulo p. We assume it equation 3. Now from 2 and 3 we get p minus 1 factorial is congruent to minus 1 modulo p. So this is our Wilson's theorem. Hello guys, this is the proof of Wilson's theorem, and I also uploaded the many name theorems of BSc's and MSc's courses like Leibniz, Taylor's. Okay, all the theorems related to number theory, reanalysis, differential calculus. So if you want me to discuss more and more theorems on my channel, please subscribe my channel and suggest me some topic also. And if you like my video, please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching my videos.